Hey guys, what is up? And thanks for stopping by my channel, Chris Michelle. And today I'm here to do a product review. I have not done a product review in a very long time, and I think this may be the first product review I'm doing on my hair since I did my little mini big chop. I'm not sure if you can see my hair because of the lighting situation, but I did do a bantu knot out, and so that's what I'm rocking right now. And today I will be reviewing the Brioji. Please forgive me, I always mess up the name of this company in my mind. Don't Despair Repair Deep Conditioning Mask. And I picked this up off of Octoly.com, where YouTubers and reviewers of any kind can kind of go on there and get products for free and review them and share their honest opinions. So if you are a YouTuber or interested in that, I don't think you need a lot of subscribers. I'll leave that link down below. But I saw this deep conditioning mask. I tried out their gel, which I wasn't too crazy about, but I did review it in a wash and go video or feature it. So I'll leave the link right there if you guys are interested in that. But I wanted, you know, I'm always on the hunt for a really good deep conditioning mask. And this mask says that it contains a unique blend of avocado, sweet almond and argan oils, and hair essential vitamins B5 and biotin to repair damaged hair, enhance shine, and reduce breakage up to 81% after 3 uses. So this is my second use. The first time I used it, I kind of used it without shampooing my hair, like a co-wash kind of thing, and I did not like it. So this product actually works a lot better if you shampoo your hair first and then use it as a mask, as it was designed. And I think it's really good when your hair is cleansed to really allow the ingredients in this product to penetrate your hair strands. So I used my black soap shampoo. And then I applied this mask on. It claims to have no sulfates, no parabens, no silicones, no artificial colors, no chemical fragrance, things like that. And so I was excited to give it a try. And I will say there was a good amount of slip. What I like about this product is that it didn't irritate my skin. It has a very light... I don't know. I like how it smells. It has a really nice, nice light scent. I don't know how to describe it. It has a very lotiony, that was a lot that came out. But yeah, it has a very lotiony consistency, so it's not super, super thick, which may be nice for ladies with super fine hair. However, I was able to use my paddle brush to detangle. Now, can I say that this has reduced my breakage up to 81%? No, because I don't even know what that measures out to. And I just recently cut my hair, so all that broken off dead hair is gone, so my hair's been pretty healthy. But I do like the idea of having a product that I can use to kind of strengthen my hair and that has biotin in it. So if you're looking for pretty much a nice, maybe protein kind of strengthening deep conditioner, this may be a nice product to invest in. After rinsing out this conditioner, I deep conditioned in the shower, then I rinsed it out. I towel dried my hair and I didn't add any product because I wanted to see how did it feel once it kind of was semi-dry. And I have to say, my curls were popping, my hair was pretty moisturized and soft, and had a nice shine to it. So overall, I give this product a thumbs up, and I will leave the price point right here because I'm not exactly sure, but I believe this can be bought at Sephora, so maybe it is a little pricey. But overall, I give this product a thumbs up, and I was pleasantly surprised by it, and I would definitely use it again. Would I purchase it again? Probably not. It wasn't my favorite deep conditioner, but I think it really did a good well about getting the job done, and it says 98% natural divide formula. So that sounds like a good thing. Anyway, guys, if there is a product or product line that you guys would like me to review, let me know down below. I'm always willing to go out and buy it for you guys to review or contact the company before you go out and spend your hard-earned money. And as always, happy healthy hair journey, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye.